If Nadia could come back to 24, that would be amazing. I think right now in America, it's such a hot button racism and bigotry and hate speech and all of that. And my character in 24, being Arabic and in the position that she was in, I think would be very timely to come back. And why? Do you know anyone? I'm just kidding.